guys. It's that time again. I'm outside the promised transformation, this crazy overgrown jungle of a front yard. I'm going to head in there now that I'm all sweaty from my last job. At least I'm warmed up for this challenge. So let's see how we go. Free mo, here we come, hopefully.
We'll be right back.
That's it for part one. That's all I've got time for today. Oof, I'm sure you guys saw how much work was involved in this one nature strip. So I'm going to do this yard in parts. And that's part one complete. Now we've got part two right there in the yard. Or this could be part two and that one could be part three. Who knows? See how we go. Lots of work. This is a good one too. Reason this yard is like this is due to physical injuries of the occupants, so simply cannot do it. So this is a feel-good job. Part two, here we come. Thank you. just got bitten by a green ant.
Awesome.
Ah, there it goes again. Whew. There's green ants all over that. Green ant territory. Don't want to touch that again. That's hurting. Ouch. Oh, that's two bites. It's gone up my shirt. How funny. Hope it's gone.
Yeah!
what I think I'm going to do is actually try and mulch all of this waste up with the mower before I get rid of it, just to make it a bit more manageable. Now what I'm thinking is, since I've mulched it all really well, I might throw it back in this garden bed, because I simply can't get rid of all the roots that are going to be underneath there. If I put the mulch back in, the mulched grass, it'll actually slow the growth down, and they can spray it with some weed killer to keep it down, and then they can do a garden bed on top whilst it breaks down. In the actual garden bed, it'll actually provide free nutrients as well, so a bit of a win-win, I think. Pouring. There's nothing else I can do because everything's just sticking, but we're finished part two. And just in case you thought I was heartless, I repotted the succulent in that nice big pot, so it should go well. Part two done, muddy but done. Part three, here we come. This is the final part. Let's go get it done. Free mow just before Easter for this kind family. Gotta love it. Thank you. Save these and plant them on this side. don't look like much now, but they'll grow and they'll look really good. Key with succulents is you don't bury them too deep into the soil. How cool is this little combi? I don't know what happened, but my camera was off. That whole time I just spent the last half hour clearing Succulent City so they can breathe again on the invasion of grass. Okay, so you might be wondering why I'm not doing too much with this front garden bed. I'll clean it up a little bit more, but the actual guttering up there is all rusted and bits and pieces of metal are actually falling. I don't think that's safe. I don't want to get cut on the head, so that's the best I can do with the garden bed. Battery left. Now for the final bits of cleaning up. Over and done. Not the prettiest. Boy, does it look better than what it was.